I am nearing the end bit of a journey. How to manage this part? And I remembered talking to some marathon runners, who were telling me that in a marathon, it's the last 3 hours that are the hardest. And there is something about calling upon those last ounces of strength within you that enable you to kind of cross a certain hump, and then you are home free. This is Nerdspeak. I am happy to help.